Okay, guys, so, yep, it's finally here. I got this from a website called fun.com. I thought it would be, like, a bad website, but I heard good reviews about this website. I thought I was supposed to get this by the 17th, but no. I actually got this today. In the mail by USPS. I was originally supposed to get this order a few days ago on the 11th, which was like 4 days ago, but I never did. So, anyway, still trying to like, you know, be away because I just woke up not that long ago. But anyway, let's go ahead and unbox this, shall we? Oh wait, I thought I paused it for a second. Okay, guys, so here is Nezuko out of the box. I'm surprised they didn't put her in a bag. That's what Amazon did with Tanjiro when I unboxed Tanjiro a few days ago, but yep, here she is. She got her little bamboo thing on. Pretty likeness from the character. But anyway, let's go ahead and take the same tag you already saw on Tanjiro off her and see what she looks like without the tag on. So, here we go. Okay, guys, so here she is without the tag on. Sorry if I mispronounced tag. So the review for this is going to be 100 out of 100. But anyway, guys, if you guys like, comment, subscribe.